Hey, Liv.
Hey.
Can a bowline be tied around an object?
Absolutely. Let me show you. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to make a loop with your working end on top of your standing end, and then take your working end around an object of your choice, feed that underneath the loop you made, and then feed this underneath your standing end back through that loop, and then pull tight. There you have it, the bowline attached to something.